Many times people think, maybe I can pay my taxes on a credit card and wipe out the credit card debt later in regard to a bankruptcy. However, the problem is, though, if you pay your taxes with a credit card, that credit card debt cannot be wiped out in a Chapter 7 or a 13 bankruptcy. Those debts are non-dischargeable. So the point is, do not try to pay your taxes on a credit card and then try to file bankruptcy to wipe out that credit card debt. That debt will be non-dischargeable. You have to pay it.